As an AI language model, I do not have real-time access to current news events. My responses are based on pre-existing knowledge up until September 2021. Therefore, I am unable to provide you with the most important news story from June 2023. To find out the most important news story during that period, I would recommend checking reliable news sources or conducting an internet search using a search engine.